My memory is failing me. My memory is failing me. J'ai un trou de mémoire. All right. J'ai un trou de mémoire. My memory is failing me. All right. My mind went blank. My mind went blank. J'ai un trou de mémoire. All right. So en anglais, lorsque vous ne vous souvenez plus de quelque chose, vous avez un trou de mémoire. With it, my memory is failing me. Or my mind went blank. Take it easy. Bye.